You see great fights in UFC.
Well, this guy has truly made the takedown a thing of beauty in mixed martial arts. With respect to yourself and George St. Pierre and the truly great takedown artists, this guy's closing the gap and entering that company in the eyes of many.
Oh, absolutely, because he's done such a great job of timing takedowns. I haven't seen anyone so good at slipping a jab into a takedown since George St. Pierre.
Right.
He does a phenomenal job of getting from step one to step two before his opponent even realizes, now he's in on my leg. And if they do get their hips back, immediately he's up into a foot sweep, or a headlock, or an inside trip. It's just so many different ways for him to get you to the floor that he will throw every single one at you every single time.
And a lot of fighters talk about that wrestling maintenance and how hard it is, right, over the course of a career to continue to drill those things. He talks a lot about that, and that's why he's continued to realize success here in the UFC. Well, this is exciting here, DC. The founder of Jeet Kune Do, one of the founding fathers, really, of mixed martial arts, Bruce Lee, is back in a big spot here tonight.
Bruce Lee is what every kid looked to when they thought about doing karate. Bruce Lee is the person that anyone looked at when they said, I want to be a fighter. It was the speed, it was the charisma, it was the approach of Bruce Lee that made him so special. And tonight, he's gonna look to show a new generation of fighters exactly how it's supposed to be done.
And if you hear the phrase, drillers make killers, right? I mean, that was Bruce Lee in a nutshell. He felt like practice would make perfect. Nobody trained as hard as the great Bruce Lee.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 164 pounds. Fighting out of Nagoya, Japan, Russia. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
So the fight is now underway. On one side, we have a fighter who does everything well, taking on a true grappler on the other side. Going to be interesting to see how long he can keep it upright.
I mean, Damian Maya may be the most specialist type of grappler in the U.S. This guy resembles him in a number of ways. Let's see how he manages this fight against a guy that can do just about everything inside the octagon. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up? Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Nice, sneaky head kick.
Oh, that right hand is on point.
Nice
double leg takedown is true. Oh, he's got the knee on the belly. Could be trouble defensively. All right, working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you got to be careful here.
Recovery, man. Right back to his feet.
Just missed with the left there. All right, closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Nice punch lands.
Three minutes remain in the round. Oh, just misses with the kick. Nice counter shot there.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, single collar tie here. Telegraph that spinning back fist.
Big kick lands.
Trying to hammer that lead leg. And he landed the right hand there. And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Straight right hand now, just misses. Pretty good right hand. Lands with the kick there, no pad on that foot.
No shin guard, he's taking all of that kick every time he throws it. He loaded up there on that high kick. Oh, nice elbow. Big leg kick lands. Big, powerful punch, man. Now we'll get back to range.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Keep on. Push the pace.
You're in better shape. Oh, big head kick there.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landed. Both very powerful, very, very explosive. Great punch landed with so much power.
Big right hook coming, it's blocked.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
Back to the leg kick now, that one's no good. Oh! A little single collar tie there. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Final seconds here.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body kick.
Round two straight ahead.
Great job. He destroyed him. I thought he was ready to tap. You want to do the same thing this round and get him out of there. He moves forward and close.
So here we go with our next round, and there was a lot for him to like defensively in the previous round, almost as if he's one or two steps ahead of his opponent in terms of seeing the strike before it came his way.
He did a great job of moving his head as his opponent was attacking. But then when his opponent tried to string combinations together, it was his block defense that was really saving the day for him.
All right, so a good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. Seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
Lands flush with that right hand. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Clipped him with the right hand there.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
stuffs that takedown attempt without issue, and they separate.
Straight punch lands.
Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Just misses there with the left. Going to the leg kick now, and it's there. Nice job by Lee. Able to check the high kick. And they separate. Oh, that's a good strike there by Lee. All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no free piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, or... Oh!
Just over 3 minutes to go. Oh, beautifully placed with the left hook count. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee. Oh, he tagged him with the jab on the counter. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Man, look at the redness starting to appear on the left side of his body. His opponent would be wise to continue to attack there. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Lee's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was good night that landed. He got to whip his hip into that kick. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment.
Volume of strikes here in round two. Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh! Woo! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near-perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:32 of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going
to
be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get to win, you also, most times walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.